Spacebox Television.
Spacebox Television.
You already know. You're taking a break from guacamole. And we on the speed tip. Got some munchies.
You want to try some pizza from out here. See what it is.
Food review.
Food review.
Yes, sir. Punta Cana food review.
This year,
we're starting
to
today.
Today.
Till this day.
Look out the pizza.
Looks like it's brick oven.
Yeah.
Looks like it's brick oven. It looks fresh. Hold on. Okay, the cheese is out. It's hot.
We got the cheese. I got the pepperoni. Let's see what it's looking like.
It looks good. I'm not going to knock
it. It looks official. It's cheesy. It's hot.
It looks
bootleg.
Bootleg or frozen pizza.
Right, right. It don't look like Chuck E. Cheese.
We exactly that replacement pizza.
All right,
over there.
All right, fellas. Go ahead, eat.
I want to burn myself.
No, don't burn them.
So,
hold on.
Nice and light.
Night, okay.
Not too thick on the crust.
Okay.
How's crispy?
How's that sauce, though?
The sauce is, yo.
Yeah?
Yeah, I
okay,
like
okay,
it.
Okay, thumbs up. Okay.
I'm okay.
1 through 5, 5 being the highest.
5 being the highest hard, but I got it. 4.8.
It's
good.
I don't
know if I messed up or what.
No. That's a good ranking. Hey, Mel, what you feeling over there? Let's see what you're saying. What you talking, baby? Okay.
Right.
Nothing weird. 1 through 5, 5 being the highest.
4.6.
Okay. Copy that. Rock this right quick.
Got it?
You rock
not
this.
Not bad at all, cousin. Yo, tell me what you think,
mm-hmm.
Tell me what you think. You got that native tongue, so you tell me. Tell me those. Out of 5.
Sauce is flavorful.
Out of 5.
Nice and crispy.
I said 4.6. I said 4.8.
I'm going to go 475.
Oh, okay. That's
in between, but it's a good rating. Hey, Spacebox.Television. We're Pani, Punta Cana, come get your pizza.
Review 101.
Yo, if you're tired of everything else, you just want to come and get some pizza, come over here, yo, it's official, y'all, for real. It's official.